Good morning, Fisher Marlins. It's your librarian, Mrs. Totten, back after a little bit of an absence with What Are You Reading Wednesday? My book this week is titled Drawn Together by author Min Lee and Caldecott medalist illustrator Dan Santat. Drawn Together is about a boy and his grandfather who spend some time together, and the boy experiences some frustration because he and his grandfather do not speak the same language, so it's hard for him to communicate with his grandfather. But they find a common ground when they sit down and draw together, and they realize that they can communicate through their art. This is a beautiful, beautifully illustrated book and a wonderful story to read and share together. It is also part of our March Book Madness reading contest that's going on here at Fisher. I highly suggest that you read this book. I really recommend it. And after you've read it, stop by and let me know what you think. Happy reading!